Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1:24.0. We're 15th in the speed trap, 325.8 kilometers per hour. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. Our best lap so far is a 1:23.8. We're 17th in the speed trap, 325.8 kilometers per hour. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Thank you. now available. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Seconds. Enough fuel for three more laps. final lap of the race. Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. moment, no rain currently expected. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest. Gap of the car behind by 5/10 a lap. racing speed. Come on.
Yeah.
behind's gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Okay, clear. position. That's us down a place. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Clear. flag. Of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed. Gaps of the car ahead is 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 27.9. Right, you're falling back by 1/10 of a lap. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. To you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. and ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, the gap behind is 2.5 seconds. Understood, copy that. Job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Online. 29.9 seconds. Seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. tyre condition still looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 22.2 seconds. Ahead is 21.9 seconds.